My name is Karthikeyan. Today, I am going to talk about my favorite place on earth, my village, Madukarai. Chittappa told me the other day that my amma helps make Madukarai heaven on earth. I was surprised. My amma. So yesterday, I secretly followed her when she went out for work. At first, I did not like what I saw. She was actually taking garbage from the people. How was this helping Madukarai become a happy place? But I continued to watch. She and Lakshmi aunty separated the garbage into parts. The garbage from the kitchen went into one bin. Bottles went into another. Plastic bags into another. And so on. I counted. There were 8 bins into which the garbage was separated. And everyone was so nice to her. At one point, exactly when her cart was full, a large bin magically appeared. She could empty her cart there before going to more homes. Wow, how did they do this? Sarita aunty informed me that there are 50 women who do this every day. This helped keep my Madukarai clean. I was beginning to understand now why everybody called her a green friend. Her work was done now and she was returning home. But I wanted to know what will happen to the large bin. I followed the truck and reached the resource center. All the kitchen waste was being converted into fertilizer. First by making bacteria feed on it and then earthworms. I had never liked those wiggly creatures before. But what they were doing was so amazing. I started liking them now. This fertilizer was given to our farmer uncles at less prices. This helped them grow good food. So all the food waste was being used to make food again. So good all this was. At Madukarai, waste was not really waste. It was wealth. But then, what about all the plastic waste that was collected? Unni uncle told me, these roads of Madukarai on which I enjoy my bicycle rides made use of this plastic. Also, at the large ACC factory, this plastic was used as fuel. And the best thing was, it did not cause any pollution. I wished all the villages in a country could be like Madukarai. I thought heaven was a faraway place with birds, flowers, butterflies, large gardens where I could play with my friends. But my Madukarai already had all of this. My amma and her friends are making Madukarai heaven on earth. Madukarai is the best place in the whole world. It is in the Guinness Book of World Records too. Madukarai is in my heart.